Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. I hope from Allah Almighty that you guys must be fine enough, inshallah. Kisi bhi insaan ki tarakki ke liye uska confident hona bahut zaruri hai. Lekin sometime hum log confidence aur overconfidence mein properly differentiate nahi kar pate. Let me give you example of two phrases. I can, that is my confidence. I can, main kar sakta hun, ye mera confidence hai. Only I can, sirf main hi kar sakta hun, that is my overconfidence. To get success or to be on the pattern or to be on the path to get success, you guys have to differentiate confidence and overconfidence. Confidence means to say I can. Overconfidence means to say only I can. Take care.